Hello everyone, good morning and welcome to the Morning Tales for June 18, 2019. And I hope that you have watched the analysis for the ESI, ARD and General Awareness section, and that too for the NABARD Grade A examination that was held on 15 June. So start preparing for the Phase 2 examination. Also, the current affairs section is important for the ARD and the ESI section again. Reason being, most of the questions are asked from the current affairs section. So it's important that you take care of the current affairs section simultaneously while you are preparing the core concepts of ESI and ARD. Also, the subscription, the like button and the sharing helps us to motivate and deliver the good content. So do not forget to subscribe to our channel. In fact, press the bell icon so that you do not miss on any of the notifications. Do not forget to like the video as well and watch the previous video also if you haven't watched till now. So the first question is, what is India's rank in the Global Peace Index 2019? Now, when we are talking about the index, there are different things which we need to take care of. So first of all, the first rank, India's rank, what are the total number of countries and what are the different parameters. So if we talk about India's rank, so India has slipped to 5 places, that too at 141 among the 163 countries. So there are total of 163 countries, and among these countries, India is at 141. Iceland is at the first position and is maintaining this position since 2008. 163 position is taken by Afghanistan by replacing Syria. So earlier Syria was at the last position, but now this year for 2019, Afghanistan is at the last position. Now coming to the parameters. So there are three parameters which are being given by the Institute for Economic and Peace, which is an Australian think tank. And these parameters are, the first one is the societal safety. What is the level of societal safety and the security in the country? The next is the ongoing domestic and the international conflict. So both the international and the domestic conflict is being taken care of. Another one is the degree of militarization. So militarization is the another category of parameter which is being taken care of while preparing the Global Peace Index 2019. So what stands important in this question? The first rank, Iceland, last rank, Afghanistan, India's rank 141 and the parameters. Moving on to the next question. So the next question is regarding the world's highest operating weather station, which is located at an height of 8430 meters. Now the world's highest operating weather station has been established at Mount Everest. So very important to know, the question can come regarding that, where is the world's highest operating weather station located? So the answer would be Mount Everest. And what is the height at which this weather station is located? So it's 8430 meters. Now you need to give me the name. So what is the name of the world's highest operating weather station? It's Balkany, and it has been announced by the National Geographic Society. So they announced the establishment of this world's highest operating weather station at Mount Everest. Now coming to the purpose. So what is the purpose behind coming with this highest operating weather station? So as the name suggests, it would be providing the researchers and the climbers and the public basically with the real-time information about the mountain conditions. So it would help the climbers in keeping the expedition during the right time. So it's important to note the name Balkany and the Mount Everest where it is located. Now the next question is, what is the current ranking of Indian football team in the FIFA World Ranking? So Indian football team is unmoved and it has not moved a single position. It is currently at 101, and the first position is with Belgium. So what you need to remember, it's very important to remember the first position with respect to the FIFA World Ranking. Reason being, we still lack a little behind in the football ranking. So it's important to know the name of the first team, that is Belgium. Also take care of the Indian football team ranking as well, which is at the 101 position. Moving to the next question. So quite static question, nothing much to discuss. Where was the Namaste Thailand Film Festival held? So the third edition, it was the third edition. And to maintain the bilateral and cultural relations between Thailand, this Namaste Thailand Film Festival was held in or concluded in New Delhi. So this festival featured the 6 movies which actually presented the culture and the tradition of the Thailand in different ways. So quite direct question, Namaste Thailand Film Festival was held in New Delhi. Moving to the next one, so which organization has been awarded with the BBC World Service Global Champion Award 2019? Important question, it can come in the examination. So the BBC World Service Global Championship Award has been awarded to NGO, that is Akshay Patra organization. So this Akshay Patra is the NGO, which is the non-profit organization, and it is considered among the world's largest. So it is currently operating the world's largest school meals project in India. So it's important to take into or remember the name of the organization, that is the Akshay Patra, which is responsible for running the world's largest school meal project, and that too in India. So this Akshay Patra is based out of Bangalore. Now it's time for you to tell me in the comment section that who is the founder of this Akshay Patra organization. So whenever the award is being presented to any NGO, it becomes automatically important to remember the founder of that organization. So tell me in the comment section that who is the founder of this Akshay Patra NGO. Next question is, where has the Central India's first Sikh museum been opened? So the museum which exhibits about the Sikh culture and the tradition, it has been opened in the state's capital city of Chhattisgarh. So Chhattisgarh is the answer of this question. So nothing much to remember in this question. The name is important, which is the Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sikh Museum, which is located in Chhattisgarh. So the next question is, who has been crowned as the Miss India 2019? So 20-year-old Suman Rao, who actually hails from Rajasthan, she has been awarded with the Miss India 2019 crown. Now what stands more important with respect to this 2019 question? So who was the first Miss India? So the first Miss India was awarded in 1947. So it was organized by the local press. So this time it was awarded. So recently it's been given by the FBB. But in 1947, it was organized by the local press. And the first Miss India was Pramila. And she was out of, or she hails from Calcutta. So it's important to note the first of these questions as well. But as of now, Miss India 2019 is Suman Rao. Now it's time for you to tell me the answer in the comment section below. So this is one of the most important question of this video. Where will be the proposed Simling River Impenetrable National Park located? Now this question arises because of the new. So this is the new 6th national park of the state, and it would be soon established in the state. So the state has other national parks as well. So Kaziranga, Manas National Park, Nameri, Dibru Saikhova, and Orang. So these are the 5 important, or these are the 5 national parks of this state, and the 6th is to be proposed, or 6th is to be established soon. So you need to tell me in the comment section, where will be the proposed Simling River and Penetrable National Park located. Do mention your answers in the comment section below, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel as well. Also, we do not want that you miss on any of the notifications, so press the bell icon as well and share these videos with the people who are preparing for the examination. Do mention your answers in the comment section below, and thank you so much for watching the video.